The stars meant so much more to me.
Yeah, that's when like he just started backing up, and I just couldn't get to him.
Are you wired, by the way? I didn't even get speed.
Yeah,
that's one. Alright, that's good. Can't believe they added crossplay up with. This is my first time crossplaying.
I gotta stop committing to that 1-1 string.
Yeah, you should start doing 1-1-2 as well as plus. It has a gap, but most people aren't interrupting it. And look at how much pushback it leaves.
Damn, you pulled me out of that overhead every time I tried it.
So this is your second set of the week?
Yeah.
Better.
throw pokes more in those situations rather than stand on. A good way to meaty for me to stop waking up poke is to just do down three like that. That's like the best meaty. You should also try to neutral duck some of these grabs, or at least tech them. You know how to tech the, you know the inputs to tech the right way, right?
Yeah. Damn, bro, I didn't
Good day. This is your end. So, say fight. But don't be afraid to duck some of these grabs, like, Nightwolf doesn't hit that hard.
Damn, I'm committed, bro. I'm not jumping.
Yeah, you should commit it. Yeah, a good string to just throw out, like, brain dead is just 1-1-2. You could just throw that shit out and, like, most of the time, nobody's gonna poke you for it.
Round two, fight.
Oh, shit. Nice. More optimal way is 3-4. Or was it 3-1?
Is it? Oh.
Yeah, 3-1's a little more optimal.
Oh, man.
Yeah, that's why he wanted a neutral duck.
Neutral ducking's way bigger reward than teching, but teching's a little safer than neutral ducking, of course, but
you have to realize what character you're going against to realize if neutral ducking's worth it, because some characters will literally smoke you for like half your life if you neutral duck and you're wrong, but Nightwolf's not going to really hit that hard.
Yeah, you're playing like on a crazy level, man, like really fast paced.
Yeah. I think you'll get there if you just keep playing this. Like, two times a week is all you need to get good. I got this level by not having to even play people as good as me at the time when I was bad. And you're not even bad. Like, you're actually better than I was when I was, like, first starting, so.
Yeah, I'm just trying to, like, just, like I said, just Combat League fucking...
If you're trying to, like, beat most scrubs, just meaty with down threes. Fucking down three. Just do down three on hit. One, two. And if you're... And if they're fucking starting to block, grab their shit. Like, you have to realize, you have to grab a lot as Nightwolf, because he has double crushing blow throws on both directions. Like, that's stupid.
Right.
So, like, say they guess wrong on their throw, the next one's going to do 30%. Like, yeah, you can't rely on one thing too much. You have to, like, mix up all your options very well.
Yeah, that's what I need to work on, trying different things.
And I noticed you struggle with meeting, so meaty with down three or back three. It's easier.